Cox, strong play.
EJ's mindset is that he's trying to create a play here offensively to get back in the game.
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way while they're playing instead of after the whistles.
They tumble to the ice and the fight is over.
That's what you call a little bit of a wrestling match there at the end.
Well, the home team just rolling right over top of the visitors. The crowd is all over them right now.
His team is ahead in this game, and he's doing a wonderful job in the faceoff circle.